So here you can see the task manager in Windows 11, but this is also happening in Windows 10. Here's a process named Vmmem. And as you can see, this is using my CPU all the time. On my work PC, it also uses like 80% of my CPU. It depends how I configure my WSL, because this comes from WSL, WSL2. And this is a well-known bug, and there is still no remedy. The only thing you can do now is to restart the WSL. And all I can say is when this happens is when my computer goes to standby and I wake up my computer, this happens then. Usually this is pretty quiet. I mean, the CPU usage is like 1% or so. And here you can see my WSL. It is not usable. I can type anything right now. And yeah, this is how the CPU usage looks like. I configured the WSL to use 8 cores on my CPU, and as you can see, the 8 cores are pretty used up. And yeah. It shows like 70%, but this one shows 22%. I don't know, it's pretty high. And this is a well-known bug. There is already a long thread on GitHub issues. Many people have the same problem. So what I usually do is I restart the WSL process, or how you call it. Let's do this now. I use the powershell. I started as administrator. This is what I usually do. Restart service LxssManager. And this also can take like forever. Sometimes it's happening straight away after a few seconds, and sometimes it just takes long, long time. Let's see what happens to the CPU usage here. Ah, now it's stopped. Yeah. And as you can see, Docker was stopped and I need to restart it. Yeah, let's do this now. CPU went down. And also the let's see where the Vmmem process is. Now it's like 1% or so. Where is it? Here. Yeah, you got the point. This is now working until, I don't know, until I reboot my machine. No, until I go to sleep. I mean, my machine, and it will come back. The shit starts again. This is very annoying, because if I work on something, I have many stuff running. And now it's all gone. I mean, I need to restart everything from scratch. I mean, the data is still there, but I need to start all the stuff I was working on, like Docker container and stuff. Yeah, like this. Ubuntu. 2 minutes. That's all.